always stand in line until you think you have the time to spend the evening with me on the radio. If we go someplace to dance, I know that there's a chance you won't be leaving with me.
Quite a large chance.
When afterwards we drop into a quiet little place and have a drink or two or three or six or 12. Spark off by saying something stupid like I love you. But that part is true. I can see it in your eyes that you despise the same old lies you heard the night before from someone else who wasn't as clever as me. And though it's just a line to you, for me it's true. It never seems so right before. That's because I'm holding real good. I practice every day to find some clever lines to say to make the meaning come through. Then I think I'll wait until the evening gets late and I'm alone with you. Then we order another round and we talk about
pieces.
Time is right, your perfume fills my head. The stars get red and all the nights so blue and black and blue. And then I go and spoil it all by saying something stupid like I love you.
That was very good.
Saying something stupid like I love you.
It's out in June, the new album.
I love you.
It's called Elling's Passion World.
I love you. Film at 11.